What's up, guys? Daily challenges. Today we have red sage, prairie poppy, rats. Unfortunately, we're not going to be able to get them all in the same location. In addition, you have facial appearance updated, finish showdown in any showdown series, NPCs hat shot off, and then you also have players killed with throwing weapons in free roam events, and then sage and rats collected. First thing we're going to talk about are prairie poppies. You can find these pretty easily in the Blackwater area. I just picked some spots that are close to the city, so if you fast travel here, get your prairie poppies and go ahead and head to another destination to do your challenges. You can find them in these locations that I'm marking off or, showing on the map here, everywhere basically in the Great Plains. Red sage you can find pretty easily southwest of Armadillo, although you can find some at Mercer Station and also right in front of Fort Mercer. So that's pretty easy. Next thing we're going to go ahead and talk about is going to be the rats. There are numerous locations where you can find these. One spot that I like is the Elysian Pool. And you'll notice if you're looking how to access this place, because the last time we had it, some people didn't know how to get in. You just basically walk through the waterfall. Make sure you pull out your lantern, pull out like a handgun, some kind of pistol or revolver. And you should be able to find at least three of them when you first walk in. But if you travel the whole length of the cave, you should be able to find more. I know there are other locations where you can find them. I'm going to bring those up on the map. But this one's kind of out of the way, which could be a good thing. It also can lead to a little bit of griefing if you have some people just chilling in here. You might want to go ahead and watch out for that. Hopefully this does not happen to you if you end up coming in this location. You see, there's another rat. I've already got my three, and it just vanishes. So hopefully you guys don't have problems like that. There is another cave that is north of Elysian, right near the word Roanoke in Roanoke Valley, that you can enter. The spot over near Blue Water Marsh, you have Bulger Blade, Lymphony, the burnt down town. And people also say, last time I posted this video, that you can find some in the little grave sites over in Armadillo, but I went over there and I didn't find any. Next thing we're going to talk about is NPCs hat shot off. You can find any random, just make sure they're aggressive, go ahead and aim at them. You can use ambushes, hideouts, thieves landing, you can use lawmen, bounty hunters. Just go ahead and place a nice shot to the left or right of the brim, the top of the hat, shoot it off. Appreciate you watching, see you next time.